blocking shots, getting pucks down, being strong in front of their own net, winning draws. Steven Weiss has been a lot better at that.
Weiss wins another one. Back to DeKeyser's goal! For Danny DeKeyser with his first National Hockey League goal.
Weiss wins another one.
Wins the draw.
Back to DeKeyser.
Scores! DeKeyser with a rocket
off the far post and past Montoya. But these goals always hurt, especially coming shorthanded. A great faceoff win by Weiss. Quick puck movement up top. DeKeyser with a perfect shot off the far left post. With a shorthanded goal, the Redwings go up 2-1 here with 9:55 left in the second period.
Pavel Datsyuk, three-time Selke, four-time Lady Bing winner, slap shot, score! Danny DeKeyser rips it from the line, and the Red Wings score shorthanded and have the lead.
Wow, what an absolute cannon. Dustin Byfuglien up and yelling at his team here. How important faceoffs are, and I don't know how many this year. It's got to be five or six. Given up right off a lost draw. Quick play, D to D, and DeKeyser absolutely lets this go off the far post and in. And right in front, Andrew Ladd. Great angle, as you can see, a little bit of a screen there on Al Montoya.